You never give up anything for me.
It's not true.
I learned how to be a woman from a man and from friends at school. You never even cared to ask how I learned how to apply makeup or how to use a tampon. I felt worthless to you after that. I have spent my entire life feeling like a burden to you. And I spent the last decade trying to make that make sense.
I have always loved your father. And I have always loved you. I saw what you two had, and I didn't want to be in the way of that.
When the summer came, you were not around. Now the summer's gone, and love cannot be found. Where were you when I?